this is Jan with Off-Leash Canine Training. Today we have Cora. She is a year and a half old bull terrier. For the most part, she is very well behaved. There is no anxiety, there is no aggression. However, she's very stubborn. She doesn't listen to commands and she likes to nip. As you walk with her, or if you take a run with her, she will nip at your pants. Also, sometimes she has a little bit of a dominating behavior with other dogs. Even though she's very friendly with them, she actually tends to bite on their necks and kind of submit them to the ground and dominate them. So these are all the kinds of issues we're going to be going over. Her stubbornness, her nippiness, also not listening to commands. And we're going to be working with her for 2 weeks. Right now I'm going to see what she knows and what she doesn't know. Cora, come, come. Come, Cora. Come here, come here. Good girl. Good girl. Sit, sit. Cora, sit. Cora, sit. Sit. Heel. Heel. Cora, heel. Cora, sit, 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 sit. Good girl, yes, good girl, good. Cora, come, 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 come. Place, place, Cora, place. Come here, come, 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 come here, Cora, come here, baby. Sit, sit, Cora, down, down, sit, good girl, down, down, down. Okay. So as you can see, she doesn't know any of the commands really. She does know sit and come a little bit. So we're going to be really working on all of that and tightening it up, and get back to us in 2 weeks and see where it takes us. Thank you.